happy Monday. Let's talk about that drop last night. Actually, a lot of people did well, and then a lot of people didn't. If you were like me and you just stuck to the sneakers app, because why wouldn't it drop on the sneakers app? Why wouldn't it drop on the sneakers app? I probably spent too much time in denial. Like, I kept refreshing and refreshing and refreshing the sneakers app, and I was like, there's nothing there. Time getting all these notifications of people got them. And then there was one thing I was noticing, that all of their got them picks weren't the traditional got them. It was the got them from the website, like the desktop got them. And I was like, oh crap, there's something going on. So then by that time I ran downstairs, logged onto my laptop, because I did not have my laptop handy at the time. Sucks. I had everything ready except for my laptop. I was upstairs in the bed instead of being downstairs in my office with my laptop. And well, all I know is that by the time I got onto sneakers on my laptop, well, Nike or whatever, it took a while to even find it. And once I found it, it was only a size 14 through 18, I think, left. And I don't need a 14 or 18. I was only going for my size. Once I saw that they were all sold out my size, I pretty much said, screw it. I was pretty much done. Yeah, I was heated last night. I was heated. I ain't gonna lie. I was heated. You know why? Because I wasted a lot of time. I was sitting there, you know, for probably an hour or so. I was, you know, doing things, but I was in my mind, I'm like, all right, I'm ready for this drop. I know it's dropping. Then we got the confirmed time, which turned out to be wrong. I think they said like 8:30. I was watching some people doing live streams, like Unbreakable Kicks and things, which is funny because just before it dropped, like a couple minutes, and he was like, we're ready. I turned them off. I closed all apps, so I wanted all my bandwidth, so just in case I needed it. And that turned out to be like a fatal mistake, because had I kept his stream going, or anyone's stream going, I would have saw that they already discovered that you had to go on desktop. So I stayed way too long with my with the apps. I had my daughter on her phone trying. She was like,
no, there's nothing, daddy.
And I'm like,
what the hell is going on?
And yeah, that's my experience. I just wanted to do a quick video, guys, just to let you know how I made out with that. And yeah, it sucks, but hey, you know what? They're going to be available in 2 weeks. And if you choose two-day shipping, if they have it available when they release on the 30th, you might even get them before a lot of people that hit on the shock drop get them. But either way, it doesn't matter. It wasn't like you're gonna throw them white to feet anyway. So just wanted to get them early, maybe get a video out to you guys, but I'll get them eventually. That's all that matters. Hope you guys did well. Guess what? We're heading to the post office. I finally got rid of them damn senders. They are out of here. I probably didn't follow my rules though. I have in my description, do not bid without contacting me unless you have 10 or more feedback. This person only had 3. So I'm going through all the extra precautions where I'm filming every little thing, sending a signature requirement. Yeah, that's cutting into my profits, but I don't want to lose out on these shoes. I'd rather just break even if I had to break even just to get rid of them. But I also don't want to get scammed. And they're going to Brooklyn. Fingers crossed. I'm not saying all people in Brooklyn are bad, but I'm playing around. So that's about it. Just want to do a quick update. Like, comment, subscribe. Hope you did well. Stay safe. I'm out of this joint. Later, guys.